Similar comment from that Colin made earlier. It looks like your ichthy are all on the wrist, and then your baton wants to follow. Because if you hear Adam's sticking to your wrist, because that's where he sees it, and then some other people are trying to go to your baton a little later than that. So just trying to relax the wrist and make it all a fluid motion.
Mm-hmm. Pat, anything else?
I felt like you weren't very comfortable with your left hand yet, and I feel like you could use it more and try and get those releases. And utilize the left hand more, I guess.
Yeah, I completely agree with that. I mean, you know, again, posture, arm position, grip, all this is excellent. And you don't have to do anything different. So was it looking a little low?
A little bit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just got to be careful. You know, just don't let it drop too much on that. It would be okay. But then, be expressive with that left hand. Okay? All right. Do it again. Until you get what you have, and then you know you can go ahead and calm it back down after that. Okay, nice.